I'm Richard Schulhoff, director here at the LA County Arboretum, and I want to share with you a remarkable story about a remarkable tree. This is Ficus thonningii of West Africa, one of the Strangler Figs. And if you're growing in a forest environment, one thing all plants need is sunlight. And they're competing for that place in the sun. And this Strangler Fig, this Ficus thonningii, has a remarkable strategy. It produces a delicious fruit that's eaten by birds. The birds poop out the seeds, which occasionally land in the crotch high up in another neighboring tree. There in that environment where typically organic matter and water has collected to some degree, that seed germinates. And as the Strangler Fig begins to grow, it sends down these aerial roots, which soon become massive, and access the soil environment, finding additional water, additional nutrients. The Strangler Fig, high up in the crotch of the neighboring tree, gets bigger and bigger, and soon becomes the dominant element in that structure. But again, a remarkable strategy for a tree to establish its place in the sun. One of many, many wonderful plants, fascinating organisms to be learned about and seen here at the LA County Arboretum.